Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Sometimes your text messages may not be delivered, and you get an error message saying, free MSG, unable to send message, message blocking is active. As the error message indicates, there is something that is currently blocked, causing this issue. I will show you some tips to solve this issue. Way 1. Ensure that SMS sending is enabled. This problem only affects SMS messages. Before going further, ensure your SMS sending ability is enabled. On your iPhone, open Settings. Tap on Messages. Find the Send as SMS option and ensure that it is enabled. Please note that this setting will not be available if iMessage is turned off. If this was already on, turn it off and then on again. Way 2. Reset Network. To reset your network settings, go to Settings, General, Transfer or Reset. Reset. Reset network settings. This also resets Wi-Fi networks and passwords, cellular settings, and VPN and APN settings that you've used before. Way 3. Use UltFone iOS system repair. This method is to use some tools to help you solve the problem. So I want to show you a tool called UltFone iOS system repair. It has a powerful system repair ability, which can help you solve system problems easily. Now open it on your computer, then connect your iPhone. Let's go back to UltFone iOS system repair, and then click Start button. Here we click Standard Repair to proceed. This option will save your data and you can use it with confidence. Okay, the firmware has been downloaded. Just click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Well done, it's so magical, right? So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching, have a nice day, see you.